Don Bosco and St. Mary Pastorello are the guiding stars of our school.
The Salesian Sisters of Don Bosco is the most widespread religious congregation in the Catholic Church, spread across 94 countries and 5 continents across the globe.
Auxilium School Tiruthirappambu had its humble origin in 2008. Today, it is a growing institution. The school obtained the NOCE from the state government of Kerala on 25th June 2019 and affiliated to the ICSE board on 18th of July 2019.
It is indeed exciting and amazing to enter into the peaceful abode of Auxilium Tiruthirappambu, the temple of learning. It is wonderful to see the touch of the divine in the making of Auxilium Tiruthirappambu.
With the widespread of coronavirus, where all the schools were asked to close down, the need of remote learning system had been our first and foremost priority.
A big hand to the dedicated and hardworking staff of our school who is behind the success of this remote learning system. A special thanks to the manager and the sisters of the Auxilium community for their prayerful support and encouragement.
Auxilium School Tiruthirappambu started its new service from traditional learning system to remote learning system on 1st June by setting its vision, goal and the action plans. Vision: to become the knowledge hive of excellence and innovations to improve the quality of the students. Motto: together for a better world. Action plans: awareness to the teachers, parents and students. Launching different collaborative activities. Data collection, teachers and students. Analyzing the data and solutions. Offering guidelines for performing activities. Planning learning activities, at the same time drafting the curriculum. Drafting an activity timetable for each subject before the start of each course and posting.
The applications we use in our virtual school are Zoom meeting, online class. Teacher will interact with the students, take class and give the details and attendance. WhatsApp. Teacher will share the class videos, instructions, guidelines. Students will share their homework, activities done and get the approval from the teacher. Time diary. Message to the parents, class test, examinations and progress report. Google Form app. Online examination for selective subjects from class 4 onwards.
The collaborative venture of principal, teachers, parents and students began on 1st June 2020.
Motivation and training were given to the teachers by the IT professionals and IT team of the school to get access to the online system of teaching and motivating the students.
Parents were called up in an online platform to give awareness program before starting of the virtual school and to clear their doubts.
A special guidance, training and continuous follow-up are given to the students to be their best in the virtual school.
Online classes were scheduled for KG to class 10 at different time, taking into consideration the availability of parents for kids and for smaller classes.
Video classes of the lessons are shared by each teacher to the students' WhatsApp group every morning.
Daily class work and assignments are followed up and the class test, revision and term examinations are carried out with its guidelines and in a strict manner.
Value education class, physical education class and the communicative English class are given to the students on a regular basis.
Here at Auxilium School, a plethora of online opportunities are given to the children to exhibit their talents.
The festival of Onam, celebrated by each student in their own homes, was a different experience.
Teachers were respected and honored on the Teachers' Day by each student to manifest the greatest respect to the teachers in our school.
Children's Day celebration online streaming showcased a musical and cultural feast to everyone, thus exhibiting the love of the staff members to the students.
A word of sincere thanks to all who support us in this new journey of ours. Your encouragement and sincere appreciation make our mission fruitful. Thanks to you, dear parents, for your great love, trust, and attachment to the school.
May God bless Auxilium.